What's up, guys? Welcome again. This is part two of the Hot Wheel metal cars. So as you can see, I only unboxed one, the last one. I'm sorry, guys. Because my mom told me to go, that we had to go shopping and she needed the phone right now. And second of all, when I was telling you that, guys, but then my dad called and I had to respond to my dad. He was working, it was a break, and I had to stop the video there. Sorry, guys. This is the number one car that we unboxed last time. Remember, we told you about it. This could move. Oh, and I forgot to say, oh dang it, you can't see me. But it says Hot Wheel there. Pretty cool car. I like it. Oh, and these cars are mostly like made like in the, what can I say, 1990s, something like that are made there. This is pretty cool. One of my favorites. So let's get started on the other ones. Okay, here's our number two. Oh yeah, and you know the second last video I uploaded? Yeah, where I showed my toys of Cocomelon and that stuff. Well, I'm sorry I couldn't do a part two on that. I forgot, guys, and my TikTok, I forgot to do a part two in my TikTok too. So sorry for that, guys. Next time I buy them something. They're in Maryland, and I'm in, you know, Columbus now. So let's get this started. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to open. Okay, now I'm gonna open this Hot Wheel. Like I said, metal. It's Touch Tony's series book Wildcat. The car is called Buck Wildcat. So let's open this. The sound for me is super satisfying when I open these. I don't have to pause the video for once. And I open the toy. So here is the Buck Wildcat. Oh, it looks like that Falcon, like a Falcon car from Spider-Man. You know, the enemy of Spider-Man. Falcon car. If you know what I'm seeing right now. But I'm actually like, oh my god. For a second, I don't even know how it drive. Does it drive like this or this way? Because like the motor is there, but it looks like this is the window, and you drive this way. But I think you drive this way because it has the back on it, and this one looks more realistic to drive. So yeah, that's what we have for the Wildcat, Buck Wildcat. Let's put that to a side. Gonna be careful with it. Okay. Look what we have here. Basically metal. Okay, this is called the Jaguar XJ220. Green, cold, let me open there. Plop, right there. Oh my god, this is actually good. Oh, here's my brother. Ooh. What? wants me to tell you something, but I don't understand what. Oh, guys, in three days, it's his birthday. It's in Domingo. In Spanish, you say el Domingo. Yeah. So, yeah, in 3 days, it's in June 27th. And mine is in December 25th. If you can tell from my TikToks. So, where was I with the, this has a really hard name. Junghar XJ220. Well, here it is. Green. It's like something like, it's cool. It looks like a Lambo. A little. It looks like a Lambo a little, okay? If you see what I mean, okay? It's not gonna see it. He thought this looked like a Lambo. He thinks this is a trash car, man. These were made like in the 1980-something, man. Okay, so that was it for the Jahar. I'm not saying the letters. So we're moving into the 1996 first edition. Oh, this is not metal. This is guaranteed Hot Wheels for life. And it has metal. Like, look, it doesn't show. Oh, it does show metal right here. I didn't see that, my bad. I thought the metal was supposed to be here. And look, when I was reading that, it's in metal right there. Metal's right there. So yeah, it's 1996 first edition. I think first edition car. Doesn't say the name, but let's peel. Ooh, satisfying, but didn't turn out. It got stuck.
Satisfying.
Oh my god, I'm sorry guys. Oh, I'm having a hard time right. Oh dang, I wish this never. I'm struggling. Oh no, I'm sorry guys. I'll be in a moment. I'm back with some scissors. Do not try at home. Okay. Interesting. Oh my god, we have my favorite color, red. Okay. This is cool. It looks like a Ferrari. I'm joking, guys. It doesn't. But actually, it looks like a, how do I say? Oh, a Lambo. I'm joking. Lambos are large. My brother? Okay. So, I don't know what type of car this is, for real. I don't know, but it's cool. Oh. And look, it doesn't have the roof on. It's a two-seat. No, it's a four-seated. Four-seat.
It's leaking.
Uh-oh. So yeah, it has really cool detail.
Yeah.
It's not like the Falcon one that you can't even tell that much which side you use it on. This one's obvious, like the others. So that's it for the, I don't know where to put it. Oh yeah, it didn't have a name. Oh, it doesn't have, this one as well doesn't have a name. The 1996 first edition, same thing. Same stuff. And let me just peel it. Can you hear that? No, it's stuck. I can feel it. Oh, phew. Oh, I almost got stuck. Oh, no, I feel trouble coming. Oh, somebody banged on it. Okay. Can you see the differences? I can tell everything. This one is a lighter red. It does have the thing open, but sure, this is a four person seat. It's black from inside, and this one's peaches white-ish from inside. Ow, I don't know what. Oh, and for me, it's cooler. Yeah, it looks like a faster car, and it looks like a Bugatti. I'm joking. It looks like something. No. Oh, please. Oh, tomorrow's the fair. I mean, no, that's not a fair. It's a circle. I mean, tomorrow's the fair. Yeah, it's fair. Tomorrow's the fair. Friday's tomorrow.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, tomorrow's Friday.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, tomorrow's Friday. Oh! Ow! Ow! We only just need dripping in my hair. Three more to go, guys. Three more. How long is it? Oh my god. This video, I bet it's gonna be more than 14 minutes. Okay, we got this one. The 1997 first edition series. Cars, metal, and the same thing. Okay, we got lucky.
Okay, let's start.
That brother got weird.
Oh, okay.
So, as you can see, it's silver and has blue.
That's your name of God.
Justin Bieber car, you said?
No.
It's red, teal, and blue. It's silver.
Don't you see what? Car.
Else it'd be rainbow and sparkly and don't mind him, he's my little cousin.
No. One, two, three! Oh no, not him, mommy.
No. David, that's child abuse!
One, two, three, let's play with him!
Damn, okay. You can leave. Had red seats. It's a two-person seat and really cool. Who wouldn't be on this? We're about to change the JoJo Justin Bieber car.
No, it's JoJo Siwa car.
Okay.
Just look at it.
Okay, man.
Daddy,
it's 1998, first edition Hot Wheels, same boring thing. Okay. Oh, no. Look. And they said throw it. I don't know. This one's green. This I can't. Oh, four seats if you can see good. Sorry.
Oh, this guy.
Kind of large.
I feel bad for this guy.
It has nice wheels. I like the wheels. Oh, it has a nice. Nah, not that nice, but it has a nice back.
Hey, guys.
Oh. And I really like this one. The inside is black and the outside is green, and it says Howar XK8. Look. Yeah.
Guys, I feel bad, so bad for this guy.
Oh, my cousin. Making so noise.
My cousin.
Oreo.
Okay, guys.
Okay, guys.
They don't need to know that right now. My Hot Wheel video. Jesus.
Okay, this is the last one, guys.
This moment is a Hot Wheel.
Oh my God. 1997, first edition Hot Wheel, middle. This is the last one open, guys. This, oh my God, I tell you today is gonna be more than 14 minutes, 15, 40 seconds now. This one looks like a Lambo. Something like a Lambo.
Lambo? Lambo a large. That's not large.
No, a Lambo. Yes. Not a limo. A Lambo. Yeah, this is really cool. I like the yellowish, but my favorite color is red. And the yellow is one of my least favorite colors. So, yeah, that's cool. I can't tell. Black seats inside. Pretty cool. It has a Hot Wheel sign in there somewhere. And that's pretty much for today's video, guys. Thank you for joining me in my Hot Wheel adventure. And see you for the next time. Keep hunting for toys. My kid. Okay, that's weird. See!